Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Let me see. Oh yeah, I need to change something. One second. It's almost like my mixer is electrified. I think there's something. I had this with my microphone not so long ago. It was really weird. The plug. It was like there was some electricity or static leaking or something. Like it was, I just touched it and it felt really weird, and now it's gone, but I don't know what it was. One second. There we go. That's a little bit better. Well, okay. More Subnautica. So let me get into Steam. Oh, there's a lot of special deals. Again, Subnautica is on sale, which is pretty cool. It's released now, so that's a huge recommendation. Absolutely. Absolutely worth 20 euros. There's a lot of 60 euro games, which aren't half as much fun as Subnautica is, so... Yeah, it's not really special. Let's get right into it. So where did I end up? Where did I end with you last night? I know I was building a bit. Oh, wrong button. There we go. There we go. This is creative, so I don't need that. This is pretty cool. I don't understand how this says 8th of January. Did I log in that file? But the weird thing is, I know I had a prawn there. So I'm not sure what happened. Or I deleted the wrong file, but that's weird because I have a lot of... This was the longest time played of all, so... I'm not really sure. Anyway, I need this now. I'm 20 hours in. It's already pretty good. I don't know why it's not... Taking some time to get to the load screen, but as long as it works, I'm okay with it. But oh, it's already loading in the background, so that's kind of cool. So, if you're wondering why this takes a long time. It's basically loading up the entirety of the game, so there's no load times once you're in. So that's, yeah. That's why it takes some time. But there's no load times whatsoever, so you can just do, there's no going to new areas and load time stuff. You can just go anywhere and there's no load times. So That's why it's taking a little bit longer right now.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
That's always funny. You're basically already in game, but it still has a load screen on. Nothing happens, so that's not a problem, but that's kind of funny. And also I have pretty high settings, graphic settings, so I think that contributes to the load times, because it needs more. See, once you're in, it's okay. We're done. There's nothing.
Power there. Restored. All primary systems online.
So this is all really cool. Quick check. Did I leave a egg? Unhatched. Don't think so. What exactly do I have in there? I still don't have a rabbit ray. I really want a rabbit ray. Could I actually try and find? Oh wait, yeah. No.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I should actually make a radio. What does a radio take? Titanium and copper ore. Then I don't have to go back to the. Let's just do that.
Life pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but
now
we've got
you
some
get
big
that.
Old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close
big
to
old
the
fish.
Crash site,
hello,
so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
So you get that later on. That's kind of weird, actually, but. Okay, I need to let's put that thing here. Yeah, well... That one is much bigger. Okay, that works. What to do? So let's get rid of that. And oh yeah, I was working on the glass thing. So glass so I can make some windows.
Seek fluid intake.
I got so much quartz and still I need a lot more. But that's okay. Oh, I need one, two, three, four. always have that on you. Oh wait, that's enameled, so I don't need that yet. Wait, I have... Oh, I have that already. Weird. Confessions. I've been collecting so much salt and now I get salt every time and I don't need it. Oh well. Let's go. It's getting a little bit crowded in there. But there's a lot more, so maybe eventually I will upgrade it to one extra level. Needs to go on the other. It's kind of weird though. I can make the window when it's attached to it. Because normally it will say, nope, you can't do that. It's okay though, but oh, wait, what? That's where the stuff came from. The titanium.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Now I remember. Down, come on. Thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, I should make one more there, just for the windows. That would be much better. Why can't I put a window there? It's only temporary, but here I have more use for it right now. So that means I can out of glass already. Oh shit. Lithium 3, titanium. One lithium. Okay, that one. Okay, that was necessary too. Wow. Oh wait, I don't have to do that. I can just finish it. Nice. So I could actually put something like this in here. Anyway, okay, well, this is supposed to be the that's not working either. Meh. Crap.
Seek fluid intake.
That's cool. That's all cool. I need more.
Vital signs stabilizing. This is Life Pod 2 coordinates
life pod
attached.
Two.
We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, I don't know about 2. I know where 4 is. I've already been there. I could still go there too. But, yeah, I might even try that. I mean, yeah. Oh wait, I need to get rid of that. Beacons. Propose the Gassi habitat. 12 life pod 2. CTO units life pod. So I should go there. Why doesn't it say 4? And it still doesn't say 4. We just got the message.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
I'll just go for... I'll search for two. I could turn that off right now. That can go off, that can go off. I don't know. Oh, that's a long way from here. And I still don't have the compass, which is also kind of weird. That would help a lot. Let me actually check quickly, because this is really weird. I just realized. Don't know where to look for it. Oh, it is from a data box, okay. Then I haven't found that yet. Supposedly it's in this one, but the one on the ridge? Did I actually miss something here? Wow. I already went here. I looked outside, probably never went inside. That was dumb. So what's this? Seaglide, okay. Ha, you know what? I'm going back first. So I can actually disable that one again. Okay, I'm going back first. I need a compass. It's so much easier with a compass. You get a general idea which direction you're going, and basically a lot easier. I'm having all those bladderfish. Copper wire and wiring kit, so that's 2 copper, 2 silver. Oh, new messages. Oh crap, I took one. Never mind. I took a storage module off. Kind of sucks. haven't been here yet, so...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And I don't like the look of this. Oh shit, this is gonna end bad. I know which one this is, but... Well, at least I can farm some stuff. Yeah. Oh God. Crab squid.
PDA data.
Oh shit. I don't have a weapon with me. Oh boy. Yeah, knife, knife. Oh wait, but I do like this. I don't like that, but... God, I hear stuff and it's not cool. Can I get an egg for that? Is there eggs for that thing? I want an egg. Inventory full, crap.
Seconds.
Okay, I'm gonna go a little bit deeper because this is kind of cool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Before I save, and there's a horrible creature. Holy shit, are you kidding me? I want one of those. I really want one of those. This is gonna hurt. No, it's not. Nickel. Oh my god, nickel. Holy shit, I need nickel. Oh my god, that is so mine. Oh, diamond. No, I don't need that. Wait. That is amazing. That is seriously amazing. That can go. That's not really important either, but nickel, nickel, nickel. I should have brought the other one. If I bring my prawn, I can actually... I don't want the gold. I can actually farm that shit. I don't really trust it here, but I have this nasty feeling I'm gonna die.
30 seconds.
That's what I said. Sounds seriously, that's freaky as fuck. Oh my god, that's what I mean. What is that? What the fuck did I just see? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay, I do want to repair tools, so... Ah, those sounds, no... What is that? Crystallized sulfur? Oh god, that's what I also need. Something really big there, but no, I don't want that. Oh god, crystalline sulfur.
Seek fluid intake.
And that too.
aboard, Captain.
Oh God, it's a Ghost Reaper. Nope, 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 nope. Did I say nope?
Fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, I need to get back here. Freaking dangerous though. What's this?
Yeah.
intake recommended.
What happened to the... Fuck, I just... Dropping all my
welcome aboard, Captain.
Stuck. Are you kidding me? Why is it? I don't want that shit. What the hell, man? Fuck this crap.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Bubble in here, then I'm safe. Then I'm good. need to change the battery again. Okay, that's good. Let's do that right now. So unload that. Take that. Take that. So. Another thing I've So what's exactly the use of this? I mean, station rifle, already know that. There's a lot of Cyclops parts here, so... Okay, I think we're done here. What's this? Nothing. Okay, is my storage completely full? Scan those already. Okay, so that was interesting. I need one of those fish, by the way.
Discovered.
crap. I thought I could make that. Apparently not. Wow, really? This probably means I have. Well, I could put it in here. Okay. Those could put in there. Those nickel can go in there. Okay, that's pretty. Oh wait.
Seek fluid intake.
Cool. Only one crystalline sulfur. One thing that uses really little power. I can put that in the scanner for now. Yeah, I could put it in the scanner. So this needs this. This. Radio.
Playing partially translated broadcast. Holy, what?
Destroyed. Mode. Patrol. New targets unaccounted for. One.
Okay. Hello to you too. Oh yeah, fishy from the tank. Cool. And another fish added. Nice.
Immediately.
Yeah.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Cool, man, cool.
Thank you.
have the blood boils, the vines up, that's four. So I can pick those at any time. I have the deep shrooms, but I need more. I think I can divide that planter in halves. One for the deep shrooms and one for the these things. What? These. Gel sack. I think that's a good idea. But yeah. Okay, that's kind of cool. This is diamonds, uranite, a lot of uranite. Oh, gel sacks, but I can make those, so yeah, I have the spores, so I can make those now. Okay, that's cool, so I can just use them. I don't really need them then. I should have thought of that before, but okay, let's see. Two more, actually. Three. If I want to get technical. Why is it picking those? That is dumb. That is stupid. Let me try and fix that. Why doesn't it do straight rows? That's kind of weird. Oh well, okay, but I mean, whatever. I have one shroom. You still have one shroom. Shrooms, you know, shrooms. Thank you. Gel sacks and rubies are gel. Three deep shrooms makes hydrochloric acid. That means I need more deep shrooms than I need gel sacks. They look cool though. Yeah, that wasn't really necessary. Whatever. Wait, I can put one in. One more. Okay, well, that's pretty obvious. That's already interesting. And I can just drop most of them. Funny. Four rows of three, actually, so that's not that bad, actually, but you know, Almost done, so I could pick them up and yeah. But deep shunshan. You get four, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. We still have one. It's kind of cool. And picking that one again, that's dumb.
Oxygen.
Yeah, there's not really logic in the amount of strange. Anyway, just put that in there for now. This means I already had to, so I can make whatchamacallit. Okay, that's all the... Kinda wanna go back there though, because there's still a lot of stuff you can find. Let's check this first.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field on your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Dude, you shouldn't come here. You should not come here. That is not a good idea. Got such a bad idea. such a bad idea. Okay, stock up. I want one of those. Take one of those. Out. Oh, I need my
welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I couldn't bring this thing. Nah, we'll be okay. Or use the prawn. But how deep can my prawn go? That is kind of cool, actually.
Systems online.
Let's do that again. Complete new area, let's explore a little bit more there. Ghost Leviathan is scary as hell, by the way. Ghost Ripper. Oh, I think I haven't been here yet either. Okay, that should be interesting. That's really interesting. Wait, did I ever scan those? Scan those? No. Ouch! What the fuck, dude? There's a lot of originals here, wow. Volcanic activity here, so that means the lava area should probably be closed, but well, that's going back, so let's not do that. god, there's a walker there. There's a walker there. As long as he doesn't know I'm here, we're cool. Ghost Reaper. Fuck. Fuck me, Freddy. Not cool.
Thank you.
need to stay out of that, because that's toxic or poisonous or whatever. God, I hope I'm doing the right thing here. Oh! So this is a gateway. Looks to be a one-way. Okay, so I have to activate somewhere else. By the looks of it. Well, okay. Now I have another problem, because I need to get out of here. That's gonna be a problem. It's still out there. That's gonna be hard. Not scared of that thing. I'm scared of the thing in the distance. That one. Oh, I didn't notice. Oh, cool. Save it again, because I just escaped it. Cool. Thank you. That's what I want.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Diamonds. New coal. Skip on the ruby for now. More important stuff I can find. Reaching maximum depth, by the way, so
thank you.
crap. Okay, that's hot. Oh yeah, that's volcano stuff. Okay. That's... Oh crap, that's a tree. Okay, let's go there. I have to go back again. Where's the copper? Let's welcome.
Shit.
So those are ghost leviathans. I want one of those eggs. Can I do that? Go in here. Yes, I can. Tanya. Bastion. Sure Knights.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Funny that I can actually go deeper than my ship. I don't want that. Okay, that hurts again. Deep shrooms. Or is this the way down? Yeah, I think this is the way to the lava zone. Okay, awesome. Definitely have to get back in. But I need more depth. Depth.
discovered.
Yeah, I'm going back.
Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
It's gonna be cool. I just found an egg. I'm just curious what it is from. Why do I get the feeling this is a different area? It's a crab squid. Shit, this is totally different. No, it's not. I know where I am. Although I do think there's a Leviathan here, but let's hope for the best. Oh yeah, here, okay. Nice. I ended up in a totally different place. That's okay. So did I get this one? Yeah, I think I did. Yeah. Awesome. That's my sub. Yeah, that's my sub. Silver, oh, here's the silver. Okay. Lots of diamonds, that's cool. Some sulfur, that's cool. Rubies, cool. Lithium silver. Put the fish in. Oh wait, the egg. Okay, this is gonna be interesting because I have no idea. If this is what I think it is, I'm a happy camper. I'm hoping it's the ray creature, and otherwise it's the skeleton predator. So we'll see about that, but either way, it's gonna be cool.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you. empty, yeah?
Yeah, right.
So, crystalline sulfur is useful. I have a shit ton of nickel, so that should be cool. And yeah, that's pretty cool. 60 nickel, that's good for now. Magnetite, I don't even need that many, but whatever. But this stuff, 5, so it's something. It's not terrible. It's pretty cool. Kyanite, I need to mine. That's the only way to get it. So I need my prawn, and I think it's down there where the lava shit is. So okay, let's make some glass.
This is Life Pod 7.
Pod 7.
Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Pod 7. Did I find Pod 7 yet? Yeah.
Approximate transmission origin recorded to date to bank.
Oh wait, that's how you do that. Okay. Transmission origin approximately 1 kilometer southwest of the Aurora's turn section. Southwest Aurora's turn. So that's the backside. Okay, that's good. That's gonna. Oh god, that's gonna suck. Okay, so. It's over there. That is not cool. Because there's definitely a Reaper over there. So that's the island. The island is southwest, so how far is the island? Approximately 1 kilometer southwest of the stern. That's deep ocean, so I definitely need more titanium. Should I go back immediately or just really need the prana? Oh, I can check my upgrades, wait. So graduate. All right, I need more. Okay, let's get more. Damn it, I really want another docking station for this thing.
Online.
What was that? Time capsule.
What's in there?
Funny joke? Lately I've been playing a lot of video games. It's been fun, but boy, do some of them tend to drag on. Back. I'm stealing their metal. And I don't give a rat's ass. There's a lot more. Yeah, I think I'm good. Could pick up one more. Should I have come across one more? Do I actually have another? No. All right, no. Okay. Oh, another three. Wow. Whole bunch of titanium. Which is cool. Thank you. actually have too much titanium right now, but... yeah, too much titanium. Fiber mesh. Desk. Chair. Titanium. It's all titanium. Okay, let's make some stuff. Okay, that's something. So, cool. Down. Oh yeah, I can't do that. Ah, lol. Still can't believe I didn't scan the other one yet. Seems kind of weird. Change it later, so
seek fluid intake.
I think I want to change this. Can I put that there then? Yes.
Warning, endorphin levels low. Consider taking a seat and meditating. It may help to remember that problems exist only where you choose to see them.
cool.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Partially translated broadcast.
Nine new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing. Sharing subject locations with other agents.
Yeah, right. Okay, so I need to go to the alien facility, which was also there. I found there, so that's cool. What's my power doing? That's not necessary. Okay. How's my... That's still 100. Oh, then I might as well do it. Yeah. I mean... There we go. And one's still 100, so... Let's load those. No idea how much I need. I think three of this. Lithium, I needed the lithium. So, just in case, let's take two. Okay, what else did I need? Oh yeah, titanium. Five titanium, two ruby. Mark 2. kyanite. So kyanite is the key. I can make that too. Okay. I have that. Do I have an upgrade in the Oh hell yeah. 3 nickel and a plus steel. Six, right? So I can make a lot of stuff. Okay, so I can at least make absolutely awesome. Steel and nickel are No welcome aboard, sir. $1,300, okay. Awesome. Now I do need to go. Down. So I should probably take the Cyclops there and then use the prawn to get more stuff, but what do I need? How long does that last? Oh, that's actually pretty cool. It works against a Reaper too. Question is, how long does it last? Gradually drains energy. So, let's see. I guess it's worth it, but I want to know how much Okay, what do I need for it? Advanced wiring kits, polyanine and power cell. Well, that can be arranged. I could do all that. I can do all that. Okay, polyanidine is okay, hydrochloric with gold. Firing kit, polyanoline and God, my memory is a sieve. It's useless. Oh yeah, power cell.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda. And we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
They're gonna die. Sorry, spoilers. They're gonna die. Yeah. Nope. So that's I thought I had another gold. Nope. No. I made two of those, so that's kind of cool.
All systems online.
That's better with lights on. Oh, I forgot to pause. No problem. Fucked up. I picked 100%. I should have picked the lowest one. Oh well. It's okay. Yeah. I can make another one, so that's not a problem. Nice. It doesn't lose power that much, so it's okay. I think I lost more power when I didn't have the energy upgrade than after that. What did I need to make a new power cell? The batteries and silicone rubber. Do I still have silicone rubber? No! Crap, how do I make... That's fine, right? No, creep fine, sheet cluster. Okay. That's exactly why I'm growing those. Oh, I didn't pick one. Why didn't I? They're all at 100%, so that's cool. Now, are you kidding? Oh my god. That's not funny, dude. Come on. Off. Thing eats through your... Oh, jeez. That is totally not funny. Okay. I'm wondering if the charger still works. I could test that. Test. I think if you put a power cell charger inside the Cyclops, it takes energy from the power cells in the Cyclops, but only a fraction. So you lose like 1% for healing 100%. Charging 100%, something like that. So let's test that. I don't want to make all this stuff again, so let's try. Oh, it actually already charged two of those. Okay. Okay, let's try this. That one, and that one. I think it's exactly the amount, it's one for one.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
It's exactly crap, so that doesn't work. Kind of fix that. Makes sense though, but yeah, kind of sad. Alien again. Okay, not really useful.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Cells with me. They need to be recharged anyway. 20. Oh yeah, I wanted to see about the egg. Is it hatched already? Oh, was that a Mesmer egg? That's actually also pretty cool. Nice. More center, nice. Now, the coolest thing would be to actually have it up there, but don't know if that's an option. Yeah, two more. Make an extra Oh wait, I can fix this. Thanks. Can you close that door? Hello. Yeah, I'm done. We'll continue tomorrow. We got some stuff done, so that's cool. We found some cool new places, so let's save it here. Awesome. Yeah. Quit. Yes. Cool. Okay. Quit here. Do that. There we go. Okay, well, if you've been watching, thank you for watching. If you followed, thank you for following. You can still follow me, Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, whole shebang, it's all down in the description. Mainly use Twitter though, I always tweet out when I go live what I am playing. So, follow me there, you're always good. And of course, on Twitch. I wish you a good night, evening, afternoon, morning, whatever time zone you're from. Hope to see you all next time. Usually I stream in the morning for this week, because depending on my schedule, my work schedule, which is a day schedule right now, but I've had some health issues, a little bit sick. It's kind of weird and I needed sleep, so I skipped a lot of morning streams, so that's why I stream in the evening now. I'm not sure for tomorrow if it'll be the same. I think I'll do the late stream again. I can go longer this time probably, and then Saturday normal during the day, longer stream, and probably Sunday. So again, follow my Twitter and you're good. So, for now, I wish you a good night and have a good one. See you all later. Bye-bye.